And Kristy Sargeant and Kris Wirtz, of course, are engaged to be married. We talked about chemistry. That seems to be a recurring theme. Just before they went on tonight, this is their way of getting ready. The Lovebirds. And wouldn't they love to break through to the podium? Biggest skate of their careers right here. Fourth after the short program. They need to be clean.
Element of the program right off the bat. Throw triple sow cow. Got to keep her knees working.
Comfortable.
be enough.
And you can see by the reaction from Kristy, she knows it could have been a little bit better. Didn't quite have that sparkle that we saw at the Canadian Championship. She looked a little bit tense.
Two-time Canadian champions. The judges' decision in a moment. Petrova and Tikhonov leading, three teams to come. Berezhnaya and Sigerlitsy begin the defense of their world crown. This will be a personal best, certainly, at the World Figure Skating Championships for Sargeant and Wirtz. Where will they end up?
They came out and got the tough one out of the way right off the bat, and I thought they were on their way to the clean performance. They didn't make any major, major errors, but they needed everything. And this is a throw she normally has no problems with. She was on a lean in the air and touched her hand down. This was huge, though.
Okay.
Gorgeous throw double axel. They just weren't quite as animated as we've seen with this program, and that's what really sets this program apart, when they really, really perform it.
Oh, well.
Two judges remaining. They have not marked yet.
What?
It wasn't bad, it was just...
Video replay. Is it loud for the first time at a world championship?
In the short program.
That's your jump.
I know, that's why it's a bummer.
So what's taking so long?
They're not quite sure what to do yet.
Oh, well. Life goes on.
Oh, man.
And you can see... or hear by what Kris and Kristy have to say that they've already given it up
this
at this
week.
Point. I thought they were off to the races after that triple toe. This is probably the best back outside death spiral in the competition. I'd love to see them really highlight that move more.
5-5.
And the marks being announced aren't good enough to keep them in medal contention.
5-4. 5-4.
5-5s. 5-4s.
5-4.
Presentation marks. Nope. So right now, Kristy Sargeant and Kris Wirtz are in third place. Petrova and Tikhonov. Like we said at the beginning of the night, they were the X Factor, a team you really had to watch out for. They're currently in the lead. Abitbol and Bernadiz are second. And so that other Russian team stands to win a medal here.
No, I'm okay.
Of course, we have the Poles to skate last. And they began the night in third place. But now the battle for gold.